And here's the press headlines. Let's listen to them.
The Republicans now control the House and the Senate. This is in spite of the fact that unemployment is down, the stock market is at record levels, and we killed Bin Laden. So today, I'm announcing Operation Fuck It. I am sick and tired of busting my ass over a nation of fat dummies. Step one, I will start smoking again. Newports, right now.